Are you ready for train-based terror? Are you ready to shit your pants in first-class fear? It's Halloween. I'm jumping on a bandwagon, and I'm doing the Trains vs. Zombies DLC. Because I shit you not, it's a thing. I've already done one of them. The first one was really dull. So I'm jumping ahead to skip the hour and 15 minutes worth of... nothing happens. It's exactly the same thing, but it pops up with spooky messages every now and then, and they're not even that spooky. Ooh. Okay. Is this us? We are so close! It looks like the witch has resorted to her old tactics, and it's making her minions rip up the tracks! Oh, no. So, do I go forward then? Yep. Ooh. Look, there are zombies. There are zombies out. Are you scared? You should be scared. They've got green skin. This is so spooky. Could have been a dead body for all we know. Probably wasn't. Oh shit, slow down, like really fast, really quickly. I have just realised we're about to really overshoot the line, so... This is what it's like to be a train driver during the zombie apocalypse. Have some cinematic views as if the non-stop terror of being on a train. Oh well, what's going on there? Cool, they've got little jack-o'-lanterns. Oh, I need to set a path manually. What? And a speeding as well. Shit. I don't know how to set a path manually. How do I set a path? Zombies on the other side. And I nearly got decapitated by that post. Shit. Stop! I'm gonna derail! Oh! Oh, am I still alive? No. Damn! Maybe we should go do the first one.
A strange condition has afflicted most of England, turning people into shuffling, mindless creatures. A group of strangers remains immune from the madness around them.
Let's do it. Date. 8 o'clock. It said time and date. 8 o'clock. October 31st, 2011. Date it. Yeah, I bought the train simulator that long ago. Oh shit, I didn't finish reading it. Oh, I'm sure if it was important, it would have stayed up longer.
My goodness, a genuine zombie plague. How fortunate we are close to an impenetrable secret bunker built in the bowels of Paddington Station, and I am one of the few people on this earth to know the entry code. If only we could get there. So
yes, fucking fortunate that. I mean, that is genuinely what you would consider good luck. Does anyone here know how to drive a train?
Amazingly, another stroke of luck.
I'm willing to give it a go.
That was close. They seem slow, but we shouldn't let them touch us. I suspect that we'll be bad. Okay, driver, take this ragtag group to Paddington. I am the professor, by the way. I think together we can survive this.
Yeah, I won't bet on it, mate. I think we derail in like the fourth chapter. We ready? We all ready? Let's do it. Shit, that was the worst horn.
It's also not that terrifying Halloween-wise.
Look, this is the inside of the carriage. Whilst it's a very accurate representation of what trains in Britain do look like, such as the shittier, evil ones. Not one of these
is like a zombie or a witch or anything. Oh, there's a helicopter view. Oh. Something's going down. It may be spooky. I've realised I could have sped up to 90 like a long time ago. Let's do this. With the horn. Yeah. So are you terrified yet? You're at the edge of your first class seats in there. Feel sorry for you. Paid all that money for first class. And you're only using the edge of your seat. We got lights. Yeah, we got lights! Yeah, I don't need them on. Wipers. Load and unload. Always nice. Sander. What the f- Don't press it, let's not press it. Let's have some lights. Oh, I can't see. Ish. That does look very pretty. In a virtual Hornby sort of way. I mean, this really is it. This really is it. I'm going to slow down in a bit. But that's it. Shoot it right then. Oh, it's terrible. This whole thing's terrible. Oh, it's really kicking off over there. Holy shit, it's like that, the day-to-day sketch.
Conditions on board the train stuck on the line for 2 days in Hampshire have deteriorated dramatically. There are fears now for the lives and sanity of those on board. Ted Moore has that story reporting.
Holy shit! That is a lot of people. And not one of them is a zombie. Oh, this is such a wasted opportunity, like 4 years ago. Yeah, good luck with that, guys. Right, I better... Here we go. Come on, we've got this. Little bit closer, come on. Come on, we're nowhere near got this yet. Come on. Trains are a pain in the arse to drive. There's something that just goes forward and backwards. We all on? Fuck it, there. That'll do. Right, there we go. Anyone alive? Actually, do you know what? There isn't anyone alive. They all look undead. And that hasn't changed, so... I very possibly seem to have just carried on going.
this Halloween, hell comes with its own horn. Screaming through the night, Terror Train.
Fucking nailed it. Janet, you survived! Where are you? Damn it, Janet. Oh, come on! All that farting about, and you're gonna make me go back. Fucking fine. You know what? I'd stopped at that station. It took me fucking ages to pull up to the damn thing. She could have at least run out then. She could crawl through a window. You just need stuff for a little while at the platform. Whatever you do, do not open the doors. Yeah, thanks. I know. I'm trying to slow down so that I can switch directions and we can go. Chill, Professor. I got this.
This Halloween, hell reverses backwards slowly into a station it had just left, with a horn straight from the bowels of the devil's anus.
Seriously, fucking nailed that. Right, screw it, that'll do. We on? Is she on? Blow the horn again. Thank you so much, I thought I was done for. Now let's get out of here. Get damn right. I suppose there's not much you can do to make trains scary. Unless you're Stephen King, I guess. You know, you don't really want to be doing the whole Carmageddon thing. Holy shit, that's a dead cow! That's a dead cow! Oh my god, that was a little unusual. They were just standing around with pumpkins and things a minute ago, Jesus. Alright, maybe it is kicking off. Maybe I was wrong about what I just said about how not scary this is. I was going to say that you don't really want to do the whole Carmageddon thing of having zombies on the tracks and splattering and blood. That would be cool if there were zombies and they just exploded as you run over them and then I'd have to have wipers on. Fucking apocalypse on, and they make me obey the speed limit. Jesus. Oh, more fire. See, now a horror game set somewhere like that would be cool. Shit, we are so gonna overrun here. Oh no, wait, no. This isn't good, we're fine. Coast for a little bit, that's cool. There we go. Ladies and gentlemen, this is the final boarding call for Ditka. This train will terminate at Ditka. All passengers, please remember to take their luggage and personal belongings up with them. Thank you for travelling in person on Western today. We apologise for the delay that your zombie apocalypse may have caused you. See, that I can do. Schlocky horror movie intros, nope, but, you know, train announcements, yep. That's because I'm British, man. Goddamn British. Oh. You guys had better keep driving once I've gone. Don't stop for anything. Fire on the other side that I missed. Damn. Yeah, don't look.
thrilled that you're going to survive the fucking apocalypse or anything. You know, I'm only, like, getting you to safety. Jesus. Tracker head is broken. Oh, for fuck's sake. Right. Let's stop and rethink our strategy. I have stopped. I'm rethinking my strategy. Doc. Prof. Whatever. You in here? Hello? Where the hell are you? For fuck's sake. That's not helpful. Right. By those jack-o'-lanterns, looks like as good a place as any to stop. So. Oh dear. We are currently rethinking our strategy. It may take a few moments. Who or what is that? Zombie apocalypse I can get my head around, but that looks like a witch. Clearly this man has never played Left 4 Dead. Run her over! With what? I'm in a train! Damn it, Janet! This is a train, not a steamroller. Drive it back up beyond the junction a couple hundred yards behind to see if there's another way around, for fuck's sake. Which? Oh, do you know what? Fuck it. I'm out. I'm gonna play Left 4 Dead. I'm done. Balls to it.